Ew, what a mess. Why is it taking me 3 years to clean this thing? Oh well, bring out the sandblaster.
Have you ever been hated or discriminated against? I have. I've been protested and demonstrated against. Just cause I tweet stuff that causes heat, much to my own beat. Controversy follows me everywhere that I be. But when I'm home in the evening, I just go check on my chickens. Go to the coop in my basement, I can feel my pulse quicken. It's such a rush for me, feeding them seeds and acting nice. But little do they know that one of them's up for sacrifice. I'm in a strange kind of fervour by the time I pick one out. Cause I know rich ritual slaughter prevents artistic drought. Take it upstairs to my closet, my makeshift abattoir. By now you probably see I'm not your normal pop star. I'm sorry, chickens. I know I've always hurt you. I know I've always made you die. But tonight I'm cleaning up my closet. I'm sorry, chickens. I'm sandblasting your feathers. I'm sandblasting 3 years worth of chicken blood. I'm cleaning up my closet. Got these feathers in my closet and I don't know if no one knows it. So before they put my career in a coffin and close it, I'ma expose it. I'll take you back to 2013, before I said every cracker should have his finances seized. Before I called Zayn Malik a curry-scented bitch, that's when I first took an interest in becoming a witch. Before I defended Bill Cosby and called everyone faggots, I tried a few little spells using some locusts and maggots. But it wasn't until I killed a couple of birds that I had the idea for social media wars of words. It escalated, you hated, but I still got your attention. Every column inch hating on me helped with my ascension. Admit it, you're always looking out for what I'll say. I'm a superstar and I owe it all to this foul play.
I'm sorry, I'd finish this first, but I gotta go do something, okay?
I'm sorry, chickens. I know I've always hurt you. I know I've always made you die, but tonight I'm cleaning up my closet. I'm sorry, chickens. I'm sandblasting your feathers. I'm sandblasting 3 years worth of chicken blood. I'm cleaning up my closet.
Stubborn stains.